Hello, everybody. I'm working on American Truck Simulator. The beta 1.41, which means I can't use any mods, which is a bummer. If you want to do any convoying, which right now I'm not doing. Okay, I don't know if this is even going out. Yeah, wow, I'm dropping a lot of this is not doing very good. My connection with Twitch seems to be not going well. Dropping a lot of frames, so I don't know what it's going to look like. Looking back and forth between, yeah, it's okay, well, maybe not a lot of frames. Yeah, it's dropping a lot of frames. Hopefully, it'll get better soon. So, if anybody is watching, tell me how it goes. Yeah, because it's not doing very good today. Tonight. Yeah, I'm dropping almost 7, well, they're just hit 7% of the frame rate. Not doing good. Something flying around in my face. Okay, so since I'm not in a session, let's look at things, shall we? First of all, get rid of that logo. And let's look at convoys. And I had somebody point out that in the advanced filters, you can choose sessions without passwords. And, well, there's some other filters too. And there they go. All these things. I don't know any of these people, so I'm not going to be doing them. None of the people I know are streaming or are actually playing this. And I'd like to know what you think of my audio, because I'm using
microphone muted. Nope. Microphone activated.
I'm using my headset because it doesn't get in my way when I'm steering. So, yeah, we're not going to do any anybody wants to join me, let me know, and we might open up a session. One of my regular players went to join. I don't know what the deal is with one of my regular viewers, which there aren't that many of them. Want to join. So let's see if we can find a job. Or at least a short one. At least some kind of job. Let's see where we can go. We don't want to go to any of those places. Well, we've been to all these places. So, we're not going to be a long just a twisty turning one. A double drop. Yeah, I can handle a double drop trailer. Sure. I can do that. Oh no, it's a hurry up and wait truck. We can go to Flagstaff. Oh man, look at that. No, I don't think we want to go to Flagstaff. Well, okay. It should be interesting. Should be an interesting trip to Flagstaff. It's, what is today? Thursday? We might make it there in time. Okay. And then again, we might not. Let's see what we do. What time is it? Midnight. Okay. We'll go pick up our load and head on out. Driving in the dark. I really don't like driving in the dark, but hey, sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. It is awfully dark in my cab. That's a little bit better. Okay. Here we go. We're driving. We're driving. Oh, yes, indeed. We're driving. Just you and me. We're driving. And hoping to be free. Okay, we got it. Boy, it's awfully dark. Whoa, 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 whoa. This is one-way street. Turn that up a little bit more. It was just too dark. It still looks too dark. Crime in Italy. See how this works after I get on here a little ways. Okay, we're doing better now. Maybe it was just where I was parked at. Okay. And, yeah. What do we got? What choices do we have here? Just different colors. We'll go with this one. Okay, it's round back. missed. Okay, let's see how I can get around here. Okay, I wish it was, I could see a little better. It's really not doing any good. Okay, we're doing something now. We're doing something now. Don't know exactly what we're doing, but we're doing something. Okay, so we're on the road again. Rain. Be a lot better in the daylight. I could actually see what I was doing. Yeah, I really wish somebody was you would leave this like this for a minute until I get out of town. See what it looks like when I am out of town. Need a drink. My light's red. Twisty, windy road in the dark. That is good. I think I can see a little bit better than you can. I don't know, it's hard to say. It's hard to say. through the mountains and over the hill. Through the tunnels. I don't know what that was. Yeah, I don't know if it's the monitor on the right side or OBS or what, but it seems to be crap. This is going to be a tight turn. I remember this on the map. It was like hairpin turn. With a long double drop trailer. Yeah, this is going to be fun. The fact that these guys are driving so slow doesn't help. Discovered a viewpoint. Oh, my eyes are starting to get goofy on me. I don't know why, but they are. These guys are going slower than 25. But that's okay. wonder if these guys are going to go. Nope, they're not. I'm catching up to them and. Okay. I forgot to turn my steering wheel cam on. And my face cam. Focusing on driving this twisty, windy road in the dark. It's starting to get daylight. Yay! I tried to get my shifter to work and I couldn't. I don't know why. Don't know why any of the shifter, why I couldn't get the shifter to work. Somebody is not going very fast up there. This truck is going slow. Looks like we got some zigzagging to do up here. I wonder where we're going with this thing. Don't know. HMS machinery. Hand turn up here. This ought to be fun. Okay, I'm not going to, Yep, not going to do that. Too much traffic over there. Made that turn. Get over here because I'm pretty sure we're going to want to be in this lane. Nope, we're not. We're going to want to be in the other lane. Because we're going to want to turn right. Hot cheer. But up here. Don't know what we're doing, but... We're going somewhere. I have apparently been through this town. Hello. Oh, yeah. Was deleted by a moderator. Must have been doing something bad. Spamming. Well, it's probably might not have been. So hello, whoever that was. It was Ethan Antisocial. Okay, whatever that means. I don't know. About time for me to go to sleep. I'm going to deliver this load. Go to sleep. Or go get a snack. Then go to sleep. I don't like leaving loads undelivered. Just as I don't particularly care for leaving fields unfinished. Do speed ahead. Okay. Okay, we reduced speed to zero. About the only time I get a check chat is when I stop. either when I'm stopped or going straight down the road. Yeah, I tried to get the shifter to work, but I don't know why it wouldn't. Back on the road, Richard. That's what you get for not paying attention. Don't know how much farther I have to go. And 20 minutes game time. Pay attention to the road. Pay attention to the road. Crap. Okay, that hurt. It hurt that. I think I got my headset sounding good. Man, I'm getting hungry. I'm ready for a snack. Don't know what I'm going to have for a snack. But I'm really ready for one. Don't do too bad if I pay attention to the road. It's when I don't pay attention to the road that I get into trouble. Like trying to read the chat or look out a window or look at the scenery. Look at the scenery there. I'm good to go looking at the scenery. Maybe. It's nice scenery, but can't stay out here very long because okay. Red light. Stop. Okay. We stopped. Here. Next. We get some speed. I'd really like it if the four mods that I usually use got fixed, especially the heads-up display one. I really like that mod. Okay, that's a scenic view. Way station, 1 mile. Arizona. Man, it took long enough to get here. I'm pulling. Where the heck is a way station? Way station. Crap. Yes, I know I have to pull in here and stop and get weighed. And since I fixed my tires, it'd be okay. To 3 hours game time. Got a ways to go. Arizona again? Did we leave Arizona? I would have to look at the map. But I don't think we did. It sounds to me like sometimes my microphone just cuts out in the middle of a word. I gotta be careful. My teeth are loose. They need to be reattached with glue. Okay. It's not really glue. It's denture cream. Denture paste. Fixident. I think Fixident is what I use. Cochise County, is that what that's saying? I don't know. I've only got one person watching, and they were bad. They got timed out by spot. That's what happens when I try to read. I get all over the road. Got off there, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Yes, I did. Flagstaff. Is that where we're going? I think that's where we're going. Maybe not. Yeah, Flagstaff. Don't know where Flagstaff, but it's not this exit. Still quite a ways down the road. Then I'm going to have to find some place to park the truck for the night. Don't know where that's going to be. Getting close. At this exit. We are getting closer. There's a nice truck stop that I could stop at. When I get done unloading, I could come back here and park at the truck stop. Man, my eyes are getting, you know how eyes get. I don't want to start passing these cars because I'm pretty sure I'm going to be getting off up here somewhere soon. Probably this exit. Yep. Looks like it. Don't know why this was called Flagstaff, because it's way outside Flagstaff. Ooh, an airport. Let's see what kind of parking. Ooh, 90 experience points. Putting it over there. I could do that, but I'm really not in the mood. I'm just going to skip this for now. I'm really not in the mood to do some parking. My eyes are getting flaky. Nearest truck stop. Looks like back here. Okay. See if I could squeeze through there. Think so. And we'll get back up here to this truck stop. Top off with fuel so I don't forget. And park the truck. So yeah, I need to find some software that'll monitor the how hot my GPU and CPU are. Had software on my other computer, but it doesn't seem to want to work. On this one, it gets the GPU heat temperature, but it doesn't do the CPU for some reason. Okay, let's make sure we don't get messed up on this one like we did on the other one. Okay, fuel it up. Just pulled in here and park. Out of the way. There we go. Parked. And that's going to be it. So, thank y'all for watching. Can't turn that off. Because I'm in a parking area. And I'll see you the next time. Maybe I'll get a convoy going with somebody. But y'all take it easy. And yeah, what can I say? Not much different. It works. That's about all I can say about it. It works. So, talk to you later. Bye.